Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today we're going to talk about this puzzle here, which is called the brain string. It is made completely out of plastic and acrylic glass, and the manufacturer of this puzzle is the company Recent Toys. It's available all around the world, probably some of you already seen it in the store. And I put you the link in the description where you can buy it if you would like to support my channel. Just use this link, it's an affiliate link, and I get a small commission for it. Okay, so what to do on this puzzle? Right now it's in the solved state. The solved state is when each string can go straight through this, let's say, sphere to the other side and not touching any other of the strings. So this is now the solved state. Before we can start working on it or solve it, we need to shuffle it. So, and this I'm gonna do now in fast forward by moving these pieces here that are connected to the counter pieces by elastic cord somewhere and just mix them up so the sphere is separated in two parts. One here, I think, yes, and one here. And you can mix these all around and just create a knot here inside of this sphere. And then you need to somehow disentangle it again to get back into the initial condition. I just will shuffle it now and fast forward. So here we go, and you can see if you look now inside, there is a big chaos inside actually, and the task of this puzzle is now bring it back in initial condition. So, and the way I usually do it is, I just try to find some kind of cord that is, let's say, like this one for example. These two are just only twisted. So I just release them by putting them over here, and now the two are separated. And in this way I go now step by step, and also so I always focus on two or three of these strings, try to disentangle them as far as I can get, and then choose the next one and continue. So it will not be, I think it's not a good way to just concentrate on one or two and try to get them out. It's, you can forget it. Just focus on two or three at a time, disentangle them and then until you get stuck, and then continue with the next ones. And this is what you're gonna do now. There are some details that are not fine, but in the end I don't want to make this video any longer, to be honest. It took me about maybe 10 minutes or 15 minutes to solve it, or to get close to a solution. Okay, I will finish it now. So, here we go. Now I got it solved. I'm sorry, but I had to do this. You know me, I just want to find a solution and I want to finish it and not stop here with something unfinished. So, puzzle solved. It is, yeah, the difficulty of this puzzle I would rate with a 3 out of a maximum of 5. Even it took me a long time, it's somehow, you make constantly progress, and it is only a matter of time until you solve it, therefore it's getting only a 3. I could imagine, for example, a version which all sides covered in black, for example, only with one window here inside, to look inside. This would be a variant which would make it much more difficult, actually. Anyway, it's not too bad, this puzzle. Also not too expensive. And if you like this episode, and if you would like to see more in the future, just subscribe my Facebook and or YouTube channel. And until next time, keep on puzzling.